don't even know what to say to y'all. I don't feel like it's real that I'm like back recording. Like, this feels so good to have this camera in my hand. I don't know what keeps stopping me, if I'm being honest, but it's 2024. Happy New Year. We're here now. We're finna get into it. So if you can't already tell by this title, where's the lighting? Okay. We are finna retwist and vibe. Like, finna retwist and vibe. Like, that, I mean, I feel like it's explanatory. We're gonna try to screw this camera on this here thing. Are we in there? Is it still focused? I think so. I need to retwist my hair, and I'm about to try out a new product so y'all can see how that goes with me. It's this Black Castor Miracle Protection Formula Extra Hold Braid Lock and Twist Gel. First of all, y'all know me. I have to smell everything as soon as I open it. Before I eat it, before I drink it, before I use it, I have to smell it. And this smells so good. As soon as I open it, I didn't even have to put my nose to it. It's just like a, you know, like it just came out. Tina is literally waiting on me. Like, we gotta go outside because we finna get hot. And yeah. But I just want to start off. Let me say Happy New Year. Happy New Year. Like, hold on. I feel like 2024 is our year. Like, it's our year, but I also just feel like it is my year. Like, I really want to stay on this content. I really want to stay on this YouTube. Like, it is just, 2024 is just grind year. Anyway. It's me getting excited to smoke weed, like, and is.
You gonna make me say it. Maybe we haven't started yet. Maybe there's a chance you can be my friend. Ride it.
This is literally my vibes playlist, so yeah.
Put the hell in there, my gosh. All right, let's get it. Bitch, I'm outside of some movie. Blue cheese, I swear I'm addicted to blue cheese. I gotta stick to this paper like Bruce Lee. Bitch, I'm by my chicken like it's a two-piece. You can have your bitch back, she a groupie. She just swallowed all my kids in a two-seat. Swagged out, familiar, we bringing them gas out. I still got some racks stuffed in the trap house. Off the 42, I'm blowing her back out. I'm back out, bullshit. Slim back with a full clip. They say I'm with a full clip. And my suitors, they shooting. I won't take it, they do it. I get the breeze, then it's adios. If I'm with the trees, then she give it though. When I see police, then we gang low. That's another piece, that's another zone. Ice in the VV, that's
your time. You got me standing at attention.
I didn't even show y'all the snacks. Whoa, snack. Okay, don't ask me why it's open like I'm a first grader, but
this is my meal. I call this girl dinner.
Let me try to think of some questions that y'all be asking. Oh, I don't know how I even had to think about it. One that I get, let me multitask. One that I get very often, one that I've gotten since before I even started doing content, one that I've gotten since I was in like elementary school. What color dye do you use in your hair? What color is it? Cause I'm trying to buy it at the store. Or your mom let you dye your hair when you was that young, blah, blah, blah. Okay. is not a dye. This is my natural hair color. I am a natural redhead. I have no idea where it came from. It could be either side, mom or dad. I have no idea. Thank you. What's something else? I guess I can do some lock facts since I haven't really done that on YouTube. I haven't really talked to y'all about my locks before. I don't think. Correct me if I'm wrong. I have a total of 60 locks. 59, 60. I started my locks in, it's been a year and some change now. It's almost 2 years. I started my locks July 7th. Oh my God, did I forget my lock date? I think it's July 7th. It's July 7th. July 7th, 2022. Oh my God. Why did I start my locks? That's actually a really good question. Nobody asked me that, but I'm asking myself that. Why did I start my locks? I mean, if I'm being honest, I thought they were cute. I didn't think that my natural hair was flourishing like it could have been. Partially my fault for not taking the time to do proper research and, you know, find out like what I actually needed to do in order to feed my natural hair, you know. Puffed out that fro one day, girl, and locked it up.
Brings pain when you're no longer involved. That person has it all, and you just stuck standing there. But I'm gonna need you to say something, baby. Say something, baby.
You
gotta
look down, pussy down.
You told me that you'd kill me if I fuck up. Photo shoot, put down the side, baby. I notice you.
Like, the two twists. What are y'all watching on Netflix? I feel like they haven't been putting anything like new on Netflix. They're putting like a bunch of old movies that like have come out in theaters or come out somewhere else. Now they're putting those on Netflix. But like what do y'all watch? I need something new to watch. Like, I'm just gonna stick to YouTube. Let y'all see me retwisting my hair.
Some in now, let your edge out. To some ice, but you'll be heavy in my mind. Can you get the heck out? I need rest now, got me one though. You, baby. I've been on my empty mind, shit. Why'd you keep from losing the rest of me?
Okay, it didn't take me that much longer to finish. It is 12:49. Don't mind the alfalfa edge. I'll leave my edges out. If you know, you know. Cause I'm a edge girly, period. This, I actually really liked how it worked. Ooh, I look crazy. It smells really good, felt really good. And it's like, it has that strong, like I like to use a gel on my retwist that's like, you know, thick and it feels like it's glued together. I'm gonna add some moisture. Ooh. Here are my 12 dookie twists. I always be saying that since I only have like 60 locks and I really wanted like way more. With my edges out, it just takes the neatness away, like it just looks crazy. But when I style it, Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. It was really like impromptu. I was like, fuck it, we're gonna pick up the camera. 2024, we're picking up the camera. We're just recording. We're just doing it. Like, I'm tired of like saying stuff and not acting on it. Like, I'm definitely guilty of that, and I'll make up excuses, like whatever it may be. I don't feel like it, I'm tired, oh I worked extra hard today, I just need to take a break. No more excuses. We're picking up the camera. 2024 on my Instagram, make sure you follow that at Camille Janae, CAMILEGNAE. Oh, I miss doing that. Okay you know, it's like, man, I'm trying to sleep. Thank you so much for watching this video. More to come. New intros, new vault, new thumbnail, like just new. It's 2024, it's the era of new. Okay, I need to go to sleep. I'll talk to y'all another time, in another video, in another life. Goodbye. Like, I'm not making any sense. Bye.